Mr. Blumenthal?
The record will show that when my opponent was asked, would she cut the minimum wage, she said she would have to look at it. The record will show incontrovertibly that that is so, and I would have said absolutely not. And I am glad to hear that WWE is hiring now that we are in good times, after she's left the company, but in tough times, when the chips were down, 10% of her workforce went without jobs. And she's continuing to send jobs overseas by buying merchandise there.